Whoop. This stubby grass has defeated the wheels yet again. That's just such a shame, because really like to be able to land and take it off. It's very good at that, but it's just impossible. Shame. Never mind, ain't no winter, Dave. Away. Yep, I think we're fully trimmed now. Oh, I love flying. What a great hobby, eh? What a great hobby. What a joy you are to fly. Still got a little bit of a tendency to want to go that way. Weird. Looks nice. The new body is better, but I didn't realise was I can't get an 8-inch prop on it anymore. Luckily I've got a couple of 7x5 sport props. Not in sport mode exactly, because the motors are only 1400s, but they give it plenty of punch. It's about 55%, 60% throttle. 100% throttle, really doesn't make a great deal of a difference, to be fair. Does it glide? Yeah, after a fashion. Maybe. Not bad, actually. He wants to duck to the left a little bit, so a physical alteration to the aileron. Well, it's a foregone conclusion. My wheels are just not big enough for this grass.
Which is a bit of a shame. There we go. Doesn't really matter. So I can land it alright, just can't do anything else. Should have bogged down straight away.
Wind. What wind, eh? What wind? A bit longer. Just wearing my batteries down a bit more, I think. Well, I made a successful landing. takeoff's just not possible, unfortunately. And I think the wind has definitely come around that way. It's good. Better to have a wind. Grubby grass. OvO. One of my faves.